three wheels to start. One, two, and three. Connect them. Create the cab where the people sit. We go all the way down. So now we got to do the back part. Little door handle there. I like to start back here and draw a diagonal line up like that, a straight line and another diagonal here, and then cross the whole thing like that. Add one more line and then a couple more diagonal lines. Use the side of your marker or whatever you are using, and then skinny lines.